Assalamu alaikum, hello everybody, and welcome to a new video in our academic writing series. In this video, as usual, I'm going to show you some sentences and I'd like you to think of the mistake that is repeated in all these sentences. Let's now see the sentences together. All people and governments are terrified of the speed spread of the virus. Online shopping is also suitable for those who live in distance areas. People should know the consequences very good. I want you now to think of what mistake is there in these sentences. You can pause the video and think. In these three sentences, candidates made mistakes with parts of speech. That is, sometimes they use a verb instead of a noun, an adjective instead of an adverb, or vice versa. Let's now look at the sentences and see what the correct form should be. In the first sentence, the candidate said the speed spread of the virus. Here, if you are talking about the spread of a virus and you would like to describe this spread, the word spread is a noun. If I want to modify or describe this noun, then I should use an adjective to describe this noun. So, instead of using the word speed, which is a noun, I should actually use the adjective from this word. The adjective from speed is speedy. Speedy. So, to say it correctly, I should say the speedy spread of the virus, like the fast spread, the quick spread, alright? In the second sentence, the candidate said, those who live in distance areas. Again, if I want to describe the noun areas, then I have to use an adjective, because adjectives describe nouns. So, the correct way to say it is to use the adjective from the word distance. Distance is a noun. And the adjective from distance is distant. Distant. So the correct way to say it is to say distant areas. Distant areas. Those who live in distant areas, in distant places, in faraway places. In the third sentence, the candidate said, people should know the consequences very good. Again, the mistake is with the word good. Good is an adjective. But what does this word describe in the sentence? It describes the verb know, to know something. Know is a verb. If I would like to describe a verb, I should use an adverb, not an adjective. So instead of using the adjective good, I should think of the adverb from this adjective. The adverb from good is well. So the correct way to say it is to say that people should know the consequences very well. People should know it well. To know something well, not to know something good. Now, let's look at the correct form of all these sentences. Number one. All people and governments are terrified of the speedy spread of the virus. Online shopping is also suitable for those who live in distant areas. People should know the consequences very well. Parts of speech make a significant difference in the quality of your writing, so ensure you are using the correct part of speech. Thank you so much and see you in the next video.